Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about coal. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way! Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
Ja, herzlich willkommen zur Episode 2. Sie ist jetzt offiziell rausgekommen und jetzt können wir sie zocken. So, und dann viel Spaß. The Walking Dead. Okay, was tun die da? Ah, wir sind hier also drinnen.
Well, they shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Staring ain't polite. Come on out and say it.
How are you feeling?
Well, other than this bite, I'm just peachy.
Ist verständlich.
Hand me that there.
Oh, heilige Scheiße. Cutting it off won't work. It with a shot. Are you sure?
Cutting it off won't work.
Says who?
I knew someone who tried it.
Just because it didn't work once, don't mean it can't work at all.
Kannst du es wirklich? Nein, er kann es nicht.
What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Okay, dann wollen wir mal gucken. Wir sind jetzt endlich wieder zurück hier. So, wir haben noch eine Säge. Gehen wir erstmal hier vorne gucken, was hier so abgeht. Oh, was haben wir hier? Car key, use, watch. Wir watchen erstmal.
The keys are still in it.
Well, worth a shot.
Ah, hier haben wir noch ein Radio, okay. Hier können wir aber auch nichts machen. Usen wollen wir das noch nicht. Wir wollen erstmal noch rumgucken. Dann haben wir hier erstmal noch eine Kiste. Red and Cold Original Flavor.
Anything we can use?
Naja, Zigaretten.
Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now. But I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
I don't like smoke.
We're in the middle of a shit sandwich stack this high. And you're acting like a goddamn government regulator?
Jo.
Give me those.
Boah, er wird aber aggressiv hier. Ja. Können wir das auch nicht anmachen? Na, scheint wohl nicht so.
Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
Was? Der will warten? Warum fahren wir nicht einfach mit dem Auto weg? Naja, okay, wenn er meint, wir sollen warten, dann werden wir das ja wohl mal tun, hm? Ist das Pete? Ja, es scheint Pete zu sein. Ich nehme nur mal zur Sicherheit die Handsäge. Don't be dead, please. Are you alive, Pete? Ach du heilige Scheiße.
Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that, but there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, at least spare me the bedside bullshit.
Sorry.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Das sind wir ihnen wenigstens schuldig.
They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
Was tut er?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it.
Der opfert sich doch jetzt nicht, oder?
You're coming with me.
To do what? Die a couple hours later than now?
To say goodbye to Nick.
All right. I'll try. Well, like my daddy used to say, we're burning daylight. Let's get this over with.
Oh mein Gott, ey. Ich sehe es doch schon kommen, Pete wird sterben. Oh nein. Pete, steh auf. I'll find him. Und rüber da, und rüber da. Oh nein, jetzt ist Pete tot. A house divide.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Oh, das ist ein Fehler. Ich bitte nicht hingehen.
Can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
Just go. Hurry.
You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Oh mein Gott. Clementine macht echt die derbste Scheiße durch, muss ich echt sagen.
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool.
Take one of me. Bild.
Come on, take one of me.
We shouldn't scare people
Please?
With that.
Sure.
Wir bleiben einfach zu ihr erstmal normal. Okay, I'm ready.
Take it.
So, ja, hast du dein Bild.
What's wrong? Where's my dad?
You shouldn't know what's going on. They're fishing.
They're just fishing. I know that's not true.
Ja, das war wohl eine schlechte Lüge. Nicht traurig sein.
I just need to...
Oh, scheiße. Das war wohl eine schlechte Antwort.
You wanna see what I found?
What?
I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Okay, but it's not a toy. If you don't tell your dad...
As long as you don't tell your dad.
I won't, I promise.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay. What do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that! Sorry.
Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
Ob das wirklich Luke ist? Wir sollten mal schnell runtergehen und gucken, ob das wirklich Luke ist. Das ist nämlich nicht Luke. Das ist irgendwer anders. Das ist auf jeden Fall irgendwer anders.
Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Who is he?
I don't remember.
Hello?
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Oh, jetzt macht Clementine natürlich wieder das.
Hello?
Oh.
Hello there.
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver on... Kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
Clementine.
Clementine? Well, you look just like a Clementine. You mind if I come in? Clementine? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Would you please leave?
Tja, das ist wohl zu spät. Da habe ich verkackt.
Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
We have a big group. Lots.
Oh? How big?
Dozens. They'll be back soon.
And they left you here all alone. They must trust you. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen them.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
Ich weiß genau, wen der sucht. Nämlich unsere Gruppe von Menschen. Warum läuft er einfach hier so frei im Haus rum, ey? Ist kaputt bei dem.
Well, looks like a damn tornado ran through here. Must be like close to 10 people with you?
More.
Just ein Messer.
Through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
Okay, er ist schon mal nicht so ein Typ. Gut zu wissen. Aber woher wusste er das, dass ich das unbedingt nehmen wollte?
Well, it's a real nice place. Kinda cozy.
Ich schätze mal, die Situation wäre so oder so so passiert.
I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug, son of a bitch.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time. Well, well, White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
It's probably the wind. I didn't hear anything. Oh, das könnte sehr, sehr böse enden. Oh mein Gott. Ich kann mir schon genau vorstellen, was jetzt passiert. Bitte hab dich versteckt, bitte. Wir müssen ihn auf jeden Fall jetzt ablenken.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Well, it's a kid.
Well, it's a kid.
Yeah, looks like it was taken in this room.
Oh, das sind nicht mal Killerblicke austauschen.
No idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about. They are my friends.
Do you know them?
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What the point? They locked me up. Pete trusted me.
Pete trusted me.
He did, huh? You sure about that? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Why shouldn't I trust them?
You have a real good day now.
Aha. Interessant. Der Typ war etwas merkwürdig, aber. Ich hoffe nicht.